My next selection is The Anti-Clock Shot by Dean Blair. Thank you.